वेलकम टू द एडवांस एनर्जी मैनेजमेंट कोर्स। द कोर्स कोड इज MEOE402। दिस सब्जेक्ट इज ऑफर्ड बाय द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग एज ओपन इलेक्टिव इन द एथ सेमिस्टर। सो फॉर द बुक लिस्ट विल बी फॉलोइंग एनर्जी मैनेजमेंट बाय डॉक्टर संजीव सिंह एंड उमेश राठौर एज द टेक्स्ट बुक। एंड लेटर ऑन आई ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड यू विद द वेरियस अदर मटेरियल्स विच आई विल बी फॉलोइंग। But currently, I don't have those download links, but later on I'll provide it. Now for the chapters, we have solar energy, wind energy, bioenergy, other types of energy, and at the last, energy audit and management. Currently, we'll focus more on energy audit and management. We have already studied various non-conventional energy sources in non-conventional energy sources in previous semesters. Currently, we'll be focusing more on the energy audit. So in energy audit, we'll study what is energy, how to increase the energy efficiency, and how to audit energy consumed in a factory setting, and how to manage energy efficiency. So these things we'll learn. Then we'll touch upon the non-conventional sources such as solar energy, wind energy, bioenergy, and other types of energy. How we can incorporate these sources of energy in our present setting to increase the energy efficiency. From that point of view, we'll study. So welcome to the course.